Colleen Francis, Engage Selling Solutions. Get engaged, get results.
Hi, this is Colleen Francis at EngageSelling.com. Thanks for joining us on today's quiz. Are you ready to see how you did? Once you've spent a good deal of energy building corporate, business, and personal rapport with clients, your next step is to strengthen that relationship further with case studies and testimonials. Having clients speak publicly about improvements to their business with you protect your rapport with those clients and allow you to leverage that relationship to both attract new leads as well as grow your current client's business. For example, when a client publicly states how much they love your product or how much your company has transformed their business, and when they put it in writing, video or audio, it's difficult for them to leave. That testimonial cements the relationship and helps build a customer for life. It also helps to grow their revenue. Plus, when prospects read about how others are succeeding with you, they think, hey, I want some of that success too. So here's the key. Just make sure it's a good testimonial. Good testimonials are current in that they highlight a current customer who is in business today and is credible. Also credible in that they are similar to other prospects that you're trying to attract and aligned with the products you want to sell them. And finally, compelling, which is the most critical element of a testimonial, in that they are objective and measurable. A testimonial that says you are nice to deal with will not strengthen your relationship with the current client, nor will it help you attract new clients. It's just fluff. And all it does is make you feel better about yourself. So get your ego out of the way and get to the real results. Don't be afraid to ask, why are we so nice to deal with? What results have you seen with us? While it's essential that your customers develop relationships with each of your sales reps and a relationship with your corporation and a relationship with other customers as a sales leader, you also need to cement these relationships by capturing their success stories and making them public. Thanks for joining us today. For more information on how we can help to make this your best year yet, visit us now at EngageSelling.com.